to stay commercial free for tonight's game in this video tribute to Paul Pierce.